Dragon powers first manifested, I knew I would need a covert area where I could experiment with them. Using an iridium-based amplifier in the open would draw unwanted attention, and this abandoned doll mining operation provided a perfect cover.
Are these claw marks from Talon?
Hey, Vault Hunter. Vaughn just contacted me, said he saw some COV chasing a bird through the mines. Must have been Talon. Go track her down while I keep Mordecai busy. Mordecai already lost one bird. My dude can't lose another one. His heart'll break. He's real sensitive, you know.
The route is blocked, Tanis.
You won't get in that way. I hope you don't mind hoofing it, as they say. Do you have hooves? Honestly, most people are just a senseless collection of shapes and colors to me. When my powers first manifested, city's worth of electricity was coursing through my entire body. I laid my hand on a washing machine for balance, and it instantly exploded. We were still finding new spots weeks later. I realized I had no control over these new abilities. To find some place where the only person I might accidentally kill was myself.
A dead end brick.
Come on, it's a mine. There's gotta be some explosives you can use.
Okay, I got all the stupid shock crystals. Who needed these again?
Oh, they're for some bounty board dude. But like with an O. Yeah.
Okay, what's really going on, Brick?
Nothing! Crystals! Nothing! Shut up! Leave me alone!
Reveal your secrets, Crystals! That should do the trick. Time to load up the cart. Guess I'll give it a push. Talon's okay, Brick. I'm on her tail.
Oh, man, that's a relief. I gotta keep Morty busy. But you keep after her.
Huh? Keep after who now? I already wasted all these bandits and collected all these rifle parts.
The metaphorical her. The mission. Keep after her, man. The mission, yeah.
Okay. Will do, buddy. Will do.
It took years of work. But I can finally express myself.
Don't lose her! Morty's getting suspicious.
Okay, I fetched all these boxes of cigars for some reason.
Good work, Morty. We're doing important work out here.
Wait, were you just talking to someone?
No, you were.
I mean, I guess I was talking to you.
Thanks for proving my point. Now, let's finish up this mission.
How the hell do I listen to thingies again? How do I like actually listen to recordings? Because that was fucking thingy from that was the psycho.
Started yelling at me to get one of the sub-generators.
It took years of work, but I can finally express myself, even if it's only in the silence of this cave.
Quiet can suck a railroad spike through my skull!
Lovely imagery, but of course you don't like it. There's no faces to slice open with a buzz axe, but trust me, it's for our own good that we...
Touchy-touch with a whip crack on my own backside!
If we ever want to see her again, you're gonna have to learn to let me take over.
Never with the blood scream, will we?
Well, that's up to you, I guess. Can you keep it to yourself?
Blast off!
Yeah, we'll keep working on it.
Rust it! Blam! Nothing to it. for more. Don't have it. I've got something for that. Yeah. It's on now. Your girl has returned.
Damn, that's good to hear. Talon's coming home.
What was that?
Oh, I said Fallon's coming home.
You're being weird, Brick.
No, I'm not. You are.
To crack.
Just hold on to that. Someday I'll see her again, and I'll tell her.
Ripping jawbones off the torture meat!
No, damn it. Can't believe I'm still stuck with you after all this time.
I'm never settling until the dead bloat writhes inside my carcass.
Till death do us part, huh? Terrific. Maybe we can work out some kind of shared custody situation with the...
Spinax is always thirsty for the meat juice!
Great. Well, at least I can finally speak a little bit. Even if it's only in here. Alone. Or at least, as alone as I can get.
Ugh, friends forever. Now shut up!
Surely there's got another. There's got to be another one.
Huh.
Talon flew right past us, and Mordecai followed her. Let's go!
Baltivar!
You're a good mama, Talon. I'm a proud Uncle Mordecai.
Wait. You knew she was gone the whole time?
Yeah, man. She's been going off by herself and setting up this nest for a while now. Looks like the Vault Hunter helped her get ready to feed the baby with that juicy brain. Hey, thanks for that. Looks like Brick had us both running all over the place today, huh? But it's all good, because the baby will have some food when he finally hatches. Thanks for looking after my girl.
I think Talon says thanks, too.
Reveal your secrets, crystals.
Thank you.
responsibility to walk you through each and every step. You must find a way to open those transport doors.
I thought I could control it. I was getting so close. I can't see her again until...
Mech snap songs for the garbage people!
Yes, yes, but only for the garbage people. We do not kill the innocent.
Die, little man!
I'm not going anywhere. And I will take control. Sooner or later.
I'm not going through the castration ringer!
Just work with me here, man. We can do this. You just need to listen to me a little bit more.
I'll rip the ears from my own skull and eat them raw!
I'll take that as a no.
That one needed more training. Enemy ahead.
Domination is proving oddly satisfying. Oh, right. Lilith usually offers some affirmation. One moment. Kudos.
Thank you.
remains of my old employer's mine fill me with nostalgia. Ah, the good old days when I was an ambitious researcher, led only by limitless creativity and unbound by archaic concepts like ethics.
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo. Have some money. Now, why not spend it?
Just say, I've missed you so much.
I've missed the helmsman with my parade harpoon!
So close. So close. Let's try it again. I've missed you so much.
I got a spin axe with your blood on it!
Less close. Maybe we can try another one. How about, don't be afraid. I won't hurt you.
Don't be a walking skin suit or I'll rip the hoses off your chest!
Don't be afraid. I won't hurt you.
Don't be afraid or I'll hurt you!
I'd call that progress.
How those crickets resonate.